Guards here are vigilant.
Good day. What is your name?
I am Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
And are you a flighter?
When the mood strikes, do you wish to flight with me?
Oh, no, certainly not. I don't engage in such things. Haven't the head for it. My brother, however, he is quite proficient.
Ah, then you wish to compete with me.
I should mention, my brother has taken a strict vow of silence. If you wish to flight, I will translate and relay his verses.
I think I understand.
Good. Hark! To those gathered round, wave your hands and rejoice! I shall trounce this poor fool without use of my voice. Such is his challenge. Do you wish to face him?
I'll happily challenge you. Sorry, him. Here you are, my bet.
Good. Now remember, it is not me you are flighting. I am but a conduit for his words.
I will keep this well in mind.
Good. He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy, I'll call you a milksop and boor.
Though you speak through another, your flighting's still poor.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
You're a simpleton and a fool, and you should never be proud.
Your visage is ghastly. I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come.
With such drivel to speak, I see why you keep mum.
Very fine work. As an impartial observer, I must say you won.
Thank you.
My brother has a few parting words. You have bested me squarely and thus won the day. So take what you've earned now and hurry away.
I will. Farewell to you both. Troll cursed corruption lurks here. Yeah! have to repair that. Valka the seer can use this. Ah, a plan for Volka. Huh?
I should get this to the seer. Let's get you to the bunker. Thank you. vulnerable want this. Serve some purpose.
should not be seen in this area. I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, that one's pretty good. Is that what you want?
Nothing else I can do for you?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Fight well, Eivor.
Something is not right.
My sense. I cannot leave until I know the true number. I cannot...
What troubles you, old man?
Please, I beg you. How many are there? I must know.
How many what?
The stones. Every time I count them, the answer is different. First 20, then 21. The fair folk made a madman of me.
Rock cannot appear and disappear. I shall count them.
Run round and round. Pick up your skirts, still drag your robes through the dirt. Beat off the caps and steal my sense. I cannot leave until I know the true number. I cannot.
Your stone sentries. I've counted them.
And? How many lords and ladies come to dance a jig?
There are 21. I am as sure as I can be.
See? Never the same. Never the same! Please, count them again. You must. To save my wits.
cannot get the same number twice.
Never the same! Never the same! Cobweb cloaks and magpie hats!
Now there are 26. How can this be?
See? Never the same. Never the same. Please, count them again. You must. To save my wits.
This is madness. They change each time.
Don't close your eyes, or they'll steal the glinting flint. Scrabble it away.
Perhaps there are 23.
Ha! They have bewitched you too. Twirl and spin and dance and grin. Powak, it comes to bite your shin. Who came crawling from the moor like a fat black rabbit without any legs? I see you. Listen, little imp. 27, 21, 23, 24, 22, 22, 22.
I don't know how to help you. It seems as if the stones appear and disappear at will.
You should not stay here. Leave. Leave before they claim you.
The Skrymir toy with me, casting his magic in England. That stone, was it here before? And where is my mad friend? Damn this cursed place. Need to be careful here.